This morning in Family Time, we are celebrating Beach Week here on The Rhode Show, and now it is time to talk about bringing baby to the beach. Oh my God, it is never an easy thing. Local mom blogger Audrey McClelland is here to share some great ideas of things to take to the beach with you. Easy ways to like move around with babies on the beach, because that's never easy either.
No, it's definitely difficult to go with kids in general, but babies in particular can be very difficult.
Sure, it's tough. We were just talking a little while ago, protecting little kids from the sun. You've got a great thing down here.
This is awesome. This is a pop-up tent. This is from Tinio. And what I love about it is a baby can nap in it. You can pop your baby in it. Also, it's great for a mosquito net. So you're genuinely protecting them from like the wind and the sand. And again, when you go to the beach all day with the baby, you still want to fit in nap time. And so this is a great place to have baby nap.
Not only is it great, look at how light this is. I mean, parents have enough stuff to bring to the beach each and every time they go. And for some parents, it can be a reason not to bring the baby. But
absolutely,
something like this, where was that when I had kids?
I know, truly. And it collapses and goes down very easily as well.
That's good.
A key thing.
Okay.
Another thing, never underestimate the power of a blown up pool at a beach.
That means fun.
The only tough thing is that you have to sit there and blow it up. So that is the bad part, unless you have a little pump you can bring. But we used to do this with my sons when we used to go to Bonnet Shores a lot. We'd just bring the beach water over, fill it up, put a little bit in. They would just sit, and it's almost like a water table at the beach.
Yeah.
And then they're contained, and they love it, and you love it.
So and you don't get the call of a missing kid on the beach because everybody's
so,
right
you
there.
You know, it really is a good thing.
That's nice.
Parents will hate you, but bubbles at a beach, you know,
I don't think they've banned that, just smokes.
You know, you go down to the water, blow a few bubbles. I know my daughter loves bubbles, so anything, that, you know, a parent will do anything to keep a child distracted at the beach,
Would she be doing this down by the ocean and not while I'm sitting there?
Exactly.
Because so I'm cool with it. She's down by the water.
That's exactly what we were talking about. Bubbles, they are fun to do, right? There you go.
Ooh, those are good bubbles, too.
Right?
These are really good.
They're very sudsy. You get a lot of bubble out of them.
Dora and Friends Doggy Day.
You gotta love Dora. Another thing, too, these are like just the basic. These are the armbands. A lot of moms like to have these on their babies or toddlers, too, at the beach. Just a safety precaution, you know, like a bubble. Gonna keep them, gonna buoy them if they're in the water. One thing, too, that I love, Pampers, you know, the splashers. Can't go to the beach without, like, a swimmy diaper. Those are definitely an essential. Every mom should have in a bag.
Because the other ones kind of, like, blow up a little
too
much.
You don't want to blow up. You don't want a blown-up diaper. Then the jelly spills out. You definitely want one of the good splashers.
It can be a real bad scene.
It's everything in, literally. And, you know, I love these. A lot of the times, too, you know, moms and dads are always, like, especially with babies, this is just a hooded bath towel. But the cool thing is that they have really cool nautical and beachy themes. These are by Just Born. These are your Just Bath by Just Born. You have the little cute little seashell. What do you call these? Starfish,
yeah.
You have the fishies.
You weren't paying attention to our segment in Newport, were you?
I wasn't. I saw Michaela holding something. I stay away from creatures that I have to touch. And then look at this cute little crab one over here, too.
That's nice.
This is the one that I love.
Yeah.
Isn't it adorable?
That's cute.
I guess while we're on the stroller, we'll mention this. You know, a lot of moms, too, want to know, like, a good stroller to bring with them. Not only just for the beach, but, like, you know, on a boardwalk or on a pier. This is Quinny's. This is a special edition. This is like a South Beach special edition. This is the Zap Extra. I love it too. You can lock the swivel wheels at the bottom, which, you know, I've actually done in the back. So it is great for pier walking. You know, a lot of the times too with moms, you're bringing the baby back and forth trying to get them to take a nap along the pier.
It looks like it's got great tires on it too, which are important to get through the sand and to get through on a pier
or something like that.
Yeah.
You have to think of the terrain.
Sure.
So I definitely, and I love the colors too. Very much inspired by Miami.
Really nice.
And then beach toys. I mean, real quick, you need some cool beach. I thought this one was awesome.
Those are good for golf lovers.
These are just from Haba, these cute little beach toys. You bury it, your kids can play little golf. And then we love these too. I don't know if your girls are too old for this, but YouTube, they had these really cool, like, magic egg type segments.
Okay.
So when I saw this, this is a magic egg. This is by a cute little thing. It just comes like this. You open it up, and there's magic things inside. Not every egg is the same.
Oh, that's cool.
So you open up. This one inside was an ice cream scooper and a little cone. Just like that, and the kids can scoop and they can make cones. This is by Spiel Stable. Just adorable, really cute, fun.
All good stuff.
Beach toys.
Taking your baby to the beach can never be easy, but you've made it a little easier for everybody.
All good stuff.
Thanks so much, Audrey, for coming in. If you want more of these tips or if you missed any of these great items, just head to our website, Rhode Show.
It's going to do it again.
.com.
Okay, you have like a huge bubble here.